living like this, I just can't go on anymore.